with a number of conditions, including that she would continue or initiate counseling if she hasn't already, that there be no abuse. I assume the named victim in this case, I haven't seen that underlying facts of the case, but I assume the named victim. In addition, she would abide by any probate court orders outstanding with respect to her conduct, and finally, that she would participate in any working in her programs. Am I accurate?
And her management is primary assisting therapy. She's already going to therapy with the therapist.
That's all right. All right. Is that what your consent is?
Okay.
And that will be a court order, Mr. Mayor, as Mayor Potts. Placed on pretrial probation, pursuant to General Law Chapter 276, Section 87, under the cited conditions.
Thank you.
You
want her to pay
$50
per month probation supervision fee?
Probation. Will that require us this fee or administration?
It's like the